Misspelled it. It says Yamaha.
Yama Martin.
Yeah.
He's ready now. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
They are a good harp player.
Perfection. Oh, I believe. brand new trio. The jet ski sessions.
Okay. Well, I struggled with it. Let's try again.
Well, let's do something else. Is it good? Salt Creek?
Yes, very good. Yep. A.
These guys are still practicing.
What are you doing?
Just videoing.
What?
Jams. I video jams with the GoPro and I do the stage show for Q2 on the
smile in the star. smile in the stars.
Thank you. in Lincoln.
You out of here?
Everyone's leaving, so I gotta figure out I was in.
Yeah, so D is your one chord, E would be two, where not doesn't happen in this chord, you know, F essentially would be three, it doesn't happen in this song, G is your four chord, and then A is your five chord. All that goes to say, your job, if a song is unfamiliar, is to follow the anchor of the group, which will be the guitar player in the group that knows the chords. Okay? In this case, it might be Ryan.
It'll take me a minute, I'll get it though.
Cool. So I want to demonstrate kicking this song off, because this is a song that has like a memorable melody. So if I wanted to kick this song off, it would sound like this. just make sure everybody knows the chords first. So one way to teach the song, if the guitarist doesn't know it, is to tap the beat, sing the melody on the name of the chord. So it'd be like, D, D, play the chords while I'm doing this. D, 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 G, try to get the boom chuck. G, G, D, chuck, boom chuck, boom chuck. Kickoff is essentially when you start the song, instead of, you know, just a basic strum and starting to sing, it's when you start the song with the melody on an instrument, okay? So oftentimes people kick off their own song, or they'll have other people kick off a song. Sometimes they'll ask the instrument that you know, the most popular version of that song, if a banjo kicked it, they often ask the banjo player in the jam to kick the song. So it kind of starts the same way as the recording. But it really could be up to you who kicks it off. Could be you leading the song. Could be you asking someone. Could be, hey, I want to do this song. Could you kick it off on a fiddle? That sort of thing. So in this case, I will do that. And I'll demonstrate it once, and then we can all try it together, because it's a like kind of common melody, okay? So the way I kick off the song is I might ask the person how fast they want to sing it. So like, how fast would you like to sing? Just like tap your foot or sing along. Cool. And then I got that, and I'm going to count to three. I'm going to go one, two, three. So yeah, come in right on one, all right? So I'm going to count to three. I'm going to do some pickup notes, and you're going to come in on one, okay? One, two, three. Let's all play the melody together. So just play the notes like, instead of will the circle, play like the same thing like three more times, but I'm gonna have someone else count instead of me.